battery. So kind of got to make this one a little quick just because the battery's going to die. I hope you guys have enjoyed. I put two videos out this week. Was glad to kind of get some stuff out there for you guys. Want to take a little bit of a break. Work's been a little crazy. But this video is actually kind of like the first time we've ever done this on the channel. So I think right now we're like 83 subscribers or something like that, which I'm super appreciative. I'm super appreciative of the people that support the channel and people that have subscribed and people that are cool with what's going on and they like the content. So thank you guys if you guys regularly watch the videos. But I wanted to do kind of a giveaway for you guys. There's going to be a couple different ground rules about it, but recently I'm sure people have seen they had the face mask that came out for Adidas. So I have a pack of three of both of these, so I'm going to give one of each away. So we're going to do one performance logo and one trefoil. So if you guys are subscribed to the channel, you guys are pretty much instantly, I guess, entered into it, because we're just going to pick random subscribers. So if you want to be part of it, if you want to try and go for it, obviously you would have to subscribe. I'm not asking you to subscribe, but if the giveaway interests you, it's just for the viewers. I'm not trying to gain any, like, I'm not trying to buy some subscriber. I've never done that with the channel, and I still stand by that. That's just kind of what I wanted to do, kind of just to give back, because, you know, we've been in and I've gotten a lot of stuff, and sometimes it's just good to give back to people that kind of support what you're doing. And I really do care about what we talk about on the channel and in the comments, and like, I actually do kind of give a shit about a lot of the stuff that we talk about. I wouldn't buy it if I didn't. So yeah, so this is going to be kind of like a thank you for you guys, because we're about to hit 100. So I think probably once it does go up to 100 after that, that's when we'll do the giveaway officially. I'll do everything through Instagram and Twitter. So just pay attention to those things. If you guys don't follow it, just, you know, I'm not begging you to follow anything that I'm putting out. But if you want to try and go for that, it's going to be one of the requirements. So if you guys are interested, have perform the trefoil logo, the blue ones, and then the performance logo with the black ones. These are both large. They're the large face masks. So if you need a smaller one, probably not the giveaway for you. So we're going to give one each. So there's going to be two winners. And we'll just figure out how we're going to do it. If both people want one of the same, then we'll do that. I'm fine with that. So I got six in total, but two of them, whatever they are. If both people want the trefoils, we'll do two blue ones. And if they want the equipment, we'll do two black ones. Kind of catching up with some things that are going to come in. This video isn't going to be too long. I just wanted to kind of let you guys know that we're getting close to 100 subscribers, which I think is really cool. Like, I genuinely started this. I don't get ad revenue, obviously, because we're a small channel. I don't really care to get ad revenue if it gets bigger. But yeah, so I like to buy shit and I like to talk about stuff. And I think that this year, with everything opening back up, we're gonna get outside and we're gonna take the camera places and we're gonna do all that. So hopefully you guys are enjoying content that will be coming out. I have two shoes that are on the way. I have another pair of the OG 1.0s. So I re-upped on one of those. So I have a dead stock pair, pretty much. It's like worn once, like really, really pristine, but you'll see it when it comes in. So I have that coming in because my 1.0s are beat and I don't want to feel bad about wearing them anymore. So we'll put the new ones on ice and I can just continue to wear those and tell the little guy inside my head to shut the fuck up. Yeah, so I'm just very thankful for anybody that actually subscribed to this channel, watches the channel, people that have talked to me through Instagram and Twitter. Like, it's really cool. The past couple videos have kind of talked about, you know, with different issues that were happening in the country, and then it's kind of weird to talk about these like excessive goods at the same time that all that's happening. But it's also like reassuring that the channel isn't just a platform, I think, that we talk about sneakers or Gundam or Dragon Ball or any of that stuff, because like, it's not that it doesn't matter, because it does matter. That stuff does matter because it is content, I think, that people revolve their lives around. But there are bigger issues that you have to use your platform, and you have to speak up when it's kind of required if you have any type of following, even if it's super tiny. I'm glad that, you know, there's a lot of work that goes into making this. There's a lot of work of editing videos and learning photography and lighting and just trying to get better and better and make it just more enjoyable for me and for you and for anybody that stumbles upon the page. And that's kind of why, you know, doing the giveaway, I want to give back. Also, at 100 subscribers, I also want to do a updated collection video for 2020. There has been a lot of additions made to the collection, and I'm now realizing that when I watched the old collection video, it's like double the amount of stuff now. So we'll go through and we'll review and we'll look at a couple things once we hit 100 subscribers. So yeah, so when we hit 100, we're gonna do the masks and we will do a collection video. I have a couple more things that I wanted to come through a little bit. The last video of the triple white 1.0s, I have a cool idea for an on foot section. I want to kind of switch things up. If we're having new ideas, you know, I just don't want to get stuck doing the same old thing and it becoming boring. The weather here in Virginia has been kind of crazy, so we're gonna hopefully that clears up and I can go outside and get some really good shots of that pair of shoes, because I feel that that's one that you want to take outside. So we're gonna try and do that. I got a cool spot that's down from the apartment, and I'm going to try and go get some good shots over there. Maybe some, you know, we'll see what we do. But yeah, that's kind of just what this video has been. I'm just like super thankful that people are, you know, fucking with it and that people are cool with the channel and you guys like it. You know, it's more than sneakers. It's more than reviews of things that I buy. Like, it's just things that I'm genuinely interested in and genuinely enthusiastic about and like to share it with people. I know a lot of stuff about the things that I buy, and it's good to have an outlet to, I guess, talk with other like-minded people. But at the same time, when, like I said, when shit goes wrong, we gotta have a conversation. So that's the whole thing. It's my vlog, so I get to do what I want. So thank you guys. I appreciate it very much if you guys are doing that. But I'm like super hungry and need to go to sleep. So yeah, but stay tuned. We got a lot more stuff coming. I appreciate it. Deuces.